and is in good shape. We will hear from him tonight at 6 o'clock. Now here's Michael Rigsby with a report from the first day of Packers training camp.
The names and faces.